Looking for amazing glitter brushes for Procreate? Look no further. In this video, I'm gonna give you an overview of my 3D glitter brush set for Procreate. Hello there, Stephanie here from My Prints Collection, the place where I share with you the best ways for you to use the Procreate app so that you can make money online. I'm pleased to introduce you to the 3D glitter brush set for Procreate. This set contains 57 amazing glitter brushes that were specially curated to give you that sparkly effect to your projects. Let me give you an overview of the brushes that you will get. Let's open the Procreate app. This set comes with 57 amazing 3D glitter brushes, and I'm gonna give you a quick overview of the brushes that you will get. So by opening a darker canva, it works great with a darker canva. I'm gonna open my brush set and I'm gonna use I'm gonna show you these colors over here. And the colors that I'm gonna choose is more like a darker color like this one, or let's try this color here. So the colors around here are the best ones to work with. So this one is the glitter thin. This one, I'm gonna change to a darker color. So like this gives that amazing 3D effect. Then you have the glitter tile. It gives us amazing tile effect. Diamonds, like this. As you can see, it has an amazing texture to it. And if I keep going, mountains, clouds, satin, what else? Woven, it's quite a cool brush, bubbles, stripes, leaves, rough glitter, wax crayon, just to give, it gives you a lighter glitter, a darker glitter, so you have so many to choose from, like this, and like this, yeah, so, and moving on, granite, gemstones, this gemstone is quite cool as well. It has this nice texture built into it, and this one is quite cool as well. It's a nice shiny thing. A couple of things about these brushes. Let me pick a random brush. Let's go with this glitter tile. So these brushes work very well with a darker background. So like this. And then what you can do is you can increase or decrease the size of the brush, but it will not change the size of your texture. What you can do is go to your grain, and here in the scale, now it's at 42, you can really increase it. Let me go with this one and have like a bigger tile effect, or the other way around also applies. So you can really decrease the pattern. So this one, let me decrease a little bit more. So if I go with 6%, there you go. So you have the option to increase or decrease the pattern of the texture of the brush. Another thing is if I have a lighter background like this white, you can see that this is a little bit see-through. So what I would recommend is to duplicate the layer, go back to the layer, alpha lock it, and change the color to black and fill layer exactly like this, and unalpha lock, and then you can blur this a little bit like this,
and you can duplicate, and then you can have this darker effect as to the background of this brush. And there you go. This was a quick overview of the brushes that you will get with a 3D glitter set for Procreate. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments below and I will reply to it. Or you can just grab a sample to give this set a go.
To give your creativity a boost, I have created the glitter series for Procreate, where I will share some cool tips and tricks to get you started. With this product, you will have access to 57 amazing glitter brushes, as well as a PDF files to the tutorials that I will share, or you can just subscribe to this channel so that you'll be notified when a new tutorial is uploaded. In these tutorials, you will learn how to create a glitter texture pattern from scratch, and then we are going to use that pattern to create a glitter brush for Procreate by combining two brushes that you can use in any light or dark background. After that, we are going to learn how to create a glitter effect that you can add to your text stickers or any other projects that you want to. And finally, we are going to learn how to add a long shadow to a text with an halftone and glitter twist, all by using the Procreate app. As a bonus, I am sharing a glitter brush for free that you can grab and give this set a go. The links will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next video, happy drills and illustrations.